Welcome back, everybody. We're on the 25th floor of the Gotham Royal Hotel, and we need to go kick myself in the face.
Well, they really outdid themselves with this penthouse suite. The bathroom has three kinds of soap. Wait, who has time?
Surprise! Bathe in acid? I don't. Maybe he's bluffing. You know, there's something to be said about what I'm staring at, but I don't know what. How did I build this? Who is his supplier?
What I've done with the place? Well, I know.
Yes, I love what you've done with the place. And I'm jealous. Incredibly jealous.
When the first guy started screaming.
Hi! I gave you a present. I don't know how you don't notice. Beep. You know, while you're over there distracted, I'm gonna punch your friend. Is that okay with you? Now break his wrist. Break your face. You broke my critical strike! And now break your face for it. And your arm.
Where did I get all of this, you ask?
Well, yes!
I got a great deal on an out-of-service amusement park. Oh, you should have seen the look on the real estate agent's face when we shook hands on the deal.
Oh, I got it. I know what to do. Ha! Okay, got it. Oh, and now I have to hack something. Crap! I'm not very good at this. Knock knock! Have I been downgraded to knock knock jokes?
Technically, that was cheating, but. Ah, what can I say? I got a soft spot for cheaters. So, bravo, Batman! Bravo!
Oh, they were alive! Yeah. No, I totally see me doing that. Thank you?
Nice try! No way out of there! Guess you'll just have to wait right where you are until I start sending the hotel boring! If you can't figure this out soon...
Wait, the hotel boring? Let me guess... Saw something over here early... Okay, it gave me credits anyway. I can never remember if my controls are inverted on that.
Now play fair. Don't make me take your little belt away.
Are you propositioning me? This way.
Not again. Please.
One, three, four, two.
Joker says. And right now, Joker says.
One.
You're gonna make
three.
Four.
Two.
If I try to pull him out,
four, three, one, two.
I'm going to have to play along.
Now this was my personal favorite. Reminds me of my childhood. The taste of the kettle.
Bam! Easy peasy. Gonna have to do
one little thing you need to work
better.
On that sense of humor. You
okay, well it just got interesting. The Raper away? See, it says Reaper, but I heard Raper. I can't counter?
Mama always said I'd make a great
impressive. Mama said knock you out. No chance! Oh, let's get you out of here real quick. How about you eat mine? No! Oh! I think I should be impaled and dead.
Here I come.
Time to part!
Ooh! Stop it! It's got my shock labs. Time to die, you big ugly excuse for a clown! Hoorah! Just finished getting in a fight, asshole!
That's right! No one gets out! I'll admit it kills repeat business, but then, so do the lies!
That is a pretty good one.
I've been in Gotham for a few days, and I've already accomplished...
That is clearly for this!
What has it been? 2 years? So, you've made it to the end of my little carnival ride. Unfortunately, you're supposed to be dead by now. Excuse me while I just go
shoot the architect. Sure.
Come here, you little boss. Please, don't.
Ah!
Oh, he's cradling it.
Good eyes from us, huh?
Please, please don't.
Come on, back to the bar.
Can't talk if I break your trachea.
Who are you?
You were down several floors. How did you get up here?
They have my co-workers.
They said that last time.
They're forcing them.
Don't worry. I'll get them before anything happens.
Perform fellatio?
Hurry!
They're just so lazy with the models, aren't they?
The bat ain't showing up. You all right if we ice these guys?
Yeah, what the hell? Let's do
it. Ice these guys? Do you work for me or Freeze?
I'm on TV. Hi, Ma. Hey, Vicky. Come here, baby.
Hi!
Where you go?
No! Look, your friend has a gun, and I need him desperately to not have that gun.
And then carve you up one slice at a time.
Who's threatening to make me salami? Well, it's not him. Not anymore. What was that? Ruined my combo.
You saving me?
Hi, pals.
Oh, for some man.
Here, have a couple of joy buzzers to the face. Actually hurting him or just giving him an invigorating massage. God, you're fun to punch. I need more of you.
The hostages are safe. I need to hurry to the penthouse and stop the Joker.
Didn't they say Vale was up here? Not those. Those guys are dead. You again? Same model 4 times. And if you go, that was only 3. The one to his right, his left actually, our right, was also the same. Ah. Time to blow something up. It's been a while. By a while, I mean 4 minutes. How much taller is this building? Ho, ho, ho. There's your thumbnail, right there. Aha!
I've never seen anything like this. bombs are set.
Snowman bombs?
December 31st. I should be able to disarm them with my cryptographic sequencer.
Well, let's give it a shot. It's got to be Happy New Year. Happy New the Sun? There we go. I have horribly tacky taste in passwords. Oh!
You just couldn't wait till New Year.
Shit!
Guess the fireworks are
well, Mr. Joker, I kindly bid you adieu. A little further away, please.
This is Vicky Vale reporting live from the Gotham Royal Hotel, where there has just been a massive explosion.
Massive is stretching it.
Has been blown from the building by the blast and is somehow hanging from the bottom of our helicopter.
Oh, it's about to get real, isn't it?
Several armed men have gathered on a balcony.
Those men have...
After years of...
Oh, I like this. This is cool. It's very artistic.
We've seen the Bat twice tonight and caught him on film. Could this be the turning of a new leaf for the mysterious vigilante? Is he a
Are we sure I'm not the Flash?
One thing for sure, after what I've seen him do tonight...
I mean, I'm leaping around with a quickness.
You saw it here tonight. The Batman on live television. This is Vicky Vale signing off.
Oh, I'm gonna make you pay for that.
It's better than nothing!
There! It's been a while since I've done that one. I mean, I'll do it, but you're not doing a very good job of stopping me. I don't care if I deserve to live, I'm going to continue doing it. Oh, a poem! Allow me to read it to you. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. Try to resist, and I'll kill them all. Here's to Gotham, turned upside down. Come Xmas Day, I run this town. Little Christmas poem from me to you. You think I was here? I think I was here. What is with the deliberately, like, set footprints?
Sir, I've just seen the explosion at the Gotham Royal on the news. The hotel guests, are they safe?
It depends who you ask.
Sir, are you all right? Your voice...
I'm fine, Alfred. I've dealt with psychopaths before, but this...
I know, I'm a special breed, aren't I?
Gordon, he could be a valuable ally for you.
He is!
I don't need any allies.
You do! Like Robin, 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 other Robin, Batgirl, Batwoman, Robin.
I see the Joker's men here have been eliminated. Good work. But remember, our primary objective is the Bat. We must remain vigilant.
He will not get past us. And this is the only way to the penthouse.
We can hope you're right, but only time will test your worth.
Offensive Latino stereotype 15B?
You didn't have to kill all my men, Bane Brain. There's plenty of Bat to go around.
Well, once the Bat is dead, we will tear this city open like a Christmas present and see what is inside.
Well, hint, it's just a bunch of rich white people, really. And thugs like yourself. Ow! You check? Come on! I missed my chance, didn't I? Dang it. Come on, little closer. Oh, come on, please. Oh, you're putting a mine down. How classy. Leaving me an Xmas gift, and it's supposed to be the other way around. Manage that! Holy crap! Come on.
We must take steps to ensure.
Got one.
That's it. Arm the proximity mines in the gargoyles. What?
So they're blowing up all my gargoyles. That's
watching you fellas bring out would be good.
Unfortunate. Going to be actually somewhat difficult. Are you just throwing random grenades just to throw grenades? That's something I do, but for a completely different reason. Little closer. I only need to get it down to three of them. And if I can get down the last non-armored guy, then I can just disable the weapons of the other two. Wow, I'm actually starting to plan like the bat! It's rubbing off! I do believe that is his thing.
You'll never be safe.
Come on, get it off there. Come on, bats, quickly. You're very loud.
In a not at all shocking
liar. My detective vision says you're terrified of me.
You'll never be safe.
Turn around.
Let's get this over with.
I would, but you refuse to follow instructions.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Oh, you should. I'm about to snap your neck.
Use more of those fancy gadgets, why don't you? I mean, if I've got to watch a slaughter, at least spice it up a little.
Yeah, well, I need those guys to, you know, turn around. They're a little terrified.
This madman just tipped over another one.
Come on! Why wouldn't it hit the other one? Was he too far away? Was it hitting cover? I need to know. Cause I'm out now. You'll be shocked. And we're done. Seriously, where do I go? Oh well. Oh, I gotta do this. I love this. Whee! Okay, well, we beat Bane's men. And we're out of time. So if you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe below. Share the video with your friends. Watch the other videos. Till next time!